The Kenya Human Rights Commission and the Africa Center for Open Governance, AFRICOG, have for the past 1 week been in the spotlight following allegations of tax evasion and non-compliance to stipulated work. These claims led the two civil society groups to seek legal redress in a bid to block NGO board from deregistering them. The National NGO Council has faulted the two organizations for running to court instead of seeking direction from the umbrella body.
Appear before a committee to explain something, then why rush to inject or do what? Just come, explain yourself. This is sorry on this, I've done this. But just running to prevent sometimes may not be a solution.
Kenya Human Rights Commission and AFRICOG NGOs are expected to appear before a 9-member committee set up to investigate the allegations of tax evasions.
The committee has since set one meeting. And I think another meeting is also happening today. The two organizations in question are invited to be part of that meeting.
Meanwhile, the NGO Council has formulated a draft conduct of code to guide over 10,000 NGOs operating in the country.
We have a mandate to ensure that there is a self-regulation, that the sector is self-regulated even before external forces come to us. We are supposed to see that we do the right thing at the right time.
The code of conduct requires all NGOs to, among others, file their annual reports and audit financial statements to the NGO board and be politically impartial. National Council of NGOs Chairman Stephen Cheboi says adherence to the rules will avoid unnecessary friction between NGOs and other authorities. Brenda Zedaradido for Channel One News.